America president. Well, I am trying to take back Aslan. Aslan is California, New Mexico, Arizona, Texas. All this will be the new District Columbia, the new D.C., District Chicago. And I have a plan. You know what I'm talking about? So you better shape up. I have an Italian plan for America. A Mexicano plan. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to wipe out all that thing. So you better shape up because I have many deals, new frontiers, new ideas that's going to change your neighbor to the top. And ladies and gentlemen, you better believe because you know I know. I'm the one that you want, baby. Yes, I am. I am your new Uncle Sam. I am the one that you want. You want me. And it's going to be a red, white, and blue suede shoe election. And you can do whatever you want, baby. But don't accept my white and suede shoes. Because this song is from you. I realize they just can't vote for me, so this isn't really working. Never mind. Thank you. Good night. Please, pull the needle. In your beautiful city. Last time I was wearing red and white too, like Santa Claus, I guess I was last year. Well, I decided to add some blue for it, but right now I'd like to take it off if you don't mind. First thing I'm gonna do when I'm elected president, I'm gonna give a new air conditioning for the horseshoe right there. There you go. Thank you. Now, this show is supposed to be set up like a presidential debate, but my opponents, Mr. Bush and Mr. Gore, didn't happen to get across the border today. I guess they had trouble getting across the border, and Alvarez this time didn't. And so this was supposed to be like a political debate, but I guess I'm going to throw out questions to the audience. If you have any questions you'd like to ask Alvarez about my president campaign, my you know, sexual matters, like I have no Louis keys in my closet, very open like that. But anyone has any questions out there? Anyone, like, I see many beautiful faces. Anybody?
Yes. What is the name of your political party?
It's the same question as you. You must have been at the other show. What platform am I running on? Well, you know, I tell you, I am not a Democrat. And I'm obviously not a Republican. And I'm not part of the Green Party. It's more like a brown party, like a brown fiesta. And everyone's invited. But we need a symbol. We need a symbol. And we're not going to use the jackass because that's already taken. And nothing stodgy like an elephant. We need something really groovy. Something that says, that's it. Groovy.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Anna Groover's party. You know what I'm talking about. It's really- stripping before my time. I have to give my opponents a fair shake. They cannot take off their clothes as easy as I can.